Without further ado, let's stop talking about them. Let's jump in and see what we can make of Seasides. Okay, I got this. I don't got this. Alright, so it's just about dashing at the right times here. Grab the one on the left and effectively do it in reverse to how I've done it the first couple of times. Alright, that's a bit better. I can actually take a bit of a breather in between. Maybe. Hey, we did our first seaside screen. Okay. Okay, so I think that's what I gotta do. Man, but it's just getting that timing in between there. It's going to be pretty tricky. So I've got to kind of time it right, I would assume, just to so you hit that at the right time and get through that gap. Something like this. Okay. Alright, so there is no way to do this and save the dash, is there? I don't think so. Totally missed the platform. Good job, Nock. Hey, we did it. All right, so this one's going to come down. Oh my. Okay, well, we could potentially do this as an alternative strategy. Maybe I just avoid that straight away, though. Possibly. So how did I do that before? I grabbed onto this ledge down here. Then jumped across, then jumped over. Yeah, I think I need to save my dash. Alright, I think, you know what, sod it. Let's just do this instead. It's going to be easier. I'm not going to need to grab onto the ledges so long, so I should, in theory, then keep some stamina. In there. Maybe I don't need to re-grab that one. But I need to jump straight up though. Wow. Oh, I need dash back. Way too early there, I don't know what I was trying to do. Probably not jump off that actually, probably just dash straight up maybe. Oh. Gotta save my dash. Run out of stamina.
Back.
Missed. I'm losing my... There we go. Much better. So whether or not though I go... up or try and get to across the ledge and then try and get back up after that. Yeah, I'm through that nasty. I had a great birthday. Thanks, K7. How you doing, buddy? I think going away, though, and, like, not like going away, like, and stuff. Going away from the game and having a little break definitely helped a lot. Oh man, I'm so close. I think I gotta go up. But no, my birthday was really good, thanks. My wife actually surprised me. She told me we was going out for Chinese on the Saturday night. And she ended up taking me away overnight to a posh hotel and had a posh meal in a restaurant and stuff, so. Then on the Sunday, on my actual birthday, when we got back, we did like a family meal thing, so yeah, no, it was all good. Thanks for asking. Oh, good God. Woo! One down. One down. All right. Oh, dear God. How? Unless I do. I don't think I can just jump straight up from this, can I? It's too harsh an angle to go diagonal. Oh. What did I do there? Interesting. Oh dear. Bad line's back. That was not part of the plan. Ah! I don't know how to get this last one, though. I feel like this is kind of like the right idea. Can't use my dash. Oh, man. All right, we'll work it out. Probably go over the top. Oh, gotta keep going through the dream box. If I'd have remembered I'd got the dash back, I could have grabbed onto the wall there and done that. Okay. So I think that's the first move to get through this section here. Oh man, that next bit looks insane. Sorry, Sadiq. Can't listen right now. Dashed a little bit too early. Other than that, I think I've got this pretty much nailed. Then I go and do the same thing again. Hit the spikes too much there. And then I need to be pretty quick on the subsequent dash. Thank you. Do I need to do a diagonal there? Must have to do a diagonal because I keep hitting the frickin' spikes. Maybe I'm just dashing too early. Okay, it's a very quick button sequence. Oh my God. Maybe I should have looked as to what was involved there before I through the binoculars. It's gonna go down there with the dash all the way to the bottom, then go up. Oh my God. This screen is phenomenal. Oh jeez. Wow, is all I gotta say about that. Couldn't correct myself. Oh, I'm relieved. Keep dashing slightly too early on the third one here. I don't need to hold it, but it's weird. Trying not to hold grab just completely throws my whole dynamic about how and when to press buttons. It just doesn't feel natural. It's weird. It's that stamina section where I feel it's going to cause me more trouble than anything for a little while. He says, and I almost got through it. Alright. I'm happy with that. Yeah, okay. Wow, this is brutal. Trying. Just about, I think all I need to learn now is how to time them jumps out of the dream blocks to get the door tokens. I guess you call them buttons, I don't really know what you call them in this game. They kind of look like tokens to me. But I suppose they activate a door, so you could probably be forgiven for calling them buttons. Yeah, I suppose I'd call them doorbells. As they go ding dong. I've lost it now. Thank you. pressed and dashed too many times there. Shift, man. I used to do back in the day before I got a 9-to-5. I used to do like a split shift job, 12-hour days, 12-hour nights. The next week, man, that used to kill me. Bluetooth headphones have failed me. I've got no audio. Is it just me, or is it ever since you said I was doing pretty well and I'd probably solve it with, I'd probably finish it within half an hour, have I got terribly worse at this? English was that I just used? Terribly worse than this. Carry on my wayward son. Saved it. Yep, that's a positive. I did kind of add insult to injury though today. I actually replayed, I was saying at the beginning of the stream, I had to replay Core A and Hotel B because for some reason, well, I know why actually, when I cleared them the first time, I kind of didn't start, so I started playing them and then I went away and then I came back, so it didn't actually have me down as doing clearing the level, so I had to replay those two earlier on tonight off stream just so that my times were in there and I'd properly cleared them. I think I did Hotel B in about 45 minutes tonight, so wasn't too bad. Just one room that was really giving me trouble, but I managed to get through it. Now I can't get through here again. Excuse me. Any tips to get through those dream blocks any better? It's just about learning where to let go of that jump button, I guess. Shit. No! I gotta do it. Have I gotta grab that on my way through? I guess gotta keep my momentum going. It's just that first jump that was rough though. The others didn't seem that bad. Very first screen, I jumped out of the first dream block and dashed through the second from the right. What's it like this? You did that? Interesting. So do I need to grab the moving block? For the last section, just keep holding right when I jump out of the blocks. Okay. What, even the first one? I forgot where I was and what buttons I was meant to be pushing. Thank you. had the dash, but I didn't process in my head that I had the dash, if that makes any sense at all. Timing now on this dash. I got the dash, but I'd already kind of given up. Do I still need to jump out the dream blocks on them last ones, or was you meaning I literally all I have to do is hold right and I will clear the spikes? I'm not prepared for the backup on that, where I fall back down onto that stamina if I miss it the first time. It's this one that I'm struggling with. Do I just do the same here? Just jump out and... Let's try it. Yes, but I dashed. And I didn't jump. And I gave up. See, that's what I'm worried about. I hold right and jump out the block. And I hit the spikes at the top on that first one. Why before I was being like really tentative and quite like gentle, so to speak, over that first one, but the timing of when to actually hit it was what was causing me the issue. Do I need to have a, like a certain height in the dream block, or doesn't it matter where I end up in the dream block? Do I need to be, you know, sort of like, do I need to be near to the top? In the middle, bottom, does it not really matter? Doesn't matter, okay. Dashes. No, 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 it's fine. It's fine. I'm asking for advice, so it's all good. Up to the right. Dash too early. caught on top of the spikes. I need to read that situation better. If I miss the stamina first time, I need to just sit there and spam it. Because if I spammed it, I would get up there as a backup. Now. I hit the backup, but then it still didn't work. That's disappointing. Dashing too early now. I feel like this has been my problem on the B and the C sides, is I just can't consistently hit segments in the level. See, I did exactly what you told me to do there, K7. And I hit the spikes. Which is why I queried it so much in the first instance, because unless my inputs on screen were showing different, I was pretty sure. Oh, but I need to dash. Hold on, I didn't dash. Yeah, my bad. Maybe if I'd have dashed, I would have kept a low center of gravity. And up that attempt there to recover. To mess the recovery up this time. Didn't hold left. Held right too much. All right, here we go. What? Might be a while before I get there yet, K7. Things happen, it's like slow motion. I can see it's going wrong. And I want to correct myself, but I just don't seem to be able to like move my hand quick enough. Even though I've got all the time in the world, I just sit there watching it happen. Yeah, it's weird. Like, granted, I didn't expect to get through the dream block in the first place, but I had all the time while I was traveling through the dream block thinking to myself, hold left, hold left, hold left, hold left, but my fingers wouldn't move. These stamina crystals are annoying. Do you know what's more annoying? Is the fact that I did Forsaken City in 10 minutes. It's like, way to troll me, game. It's like, hey, here's a seaside. It's only going to take you 10 minutes. Next seaside. 45 minutes later, we're still not done. The third screen. And now I can't even dash. Right. Held right for too long. Dash too early. Positive vibes, positive vibes. We're gonna smash all these seasides eventually. Where did my jump go out of that dream block there? Forget Summit, we can't even get past Old Site. I can't now even get into what I would class as like the second half of this level, this screen now, which is worryingly bad. This one, which is just... Oh! We'll give it to the hour mark. And then... We'll give it to the hour mark, and then we'll maybe look at video. It annoys me, right, that you get like a section down and then you end up starting doing like stupid things. But you commit that stupid thing to memory. And you can't stop doing that stupid thing. And then you have to spend like another 5-10 minutes going through everything to get that stupid thing out of your memory. Just clip like the edge of that block there. I wasn't expecting to get through. Why did I hold... I thought I was coming out the first dream block for some reason. I held left. Diagonal. I know as I'm doing it, I'm thinking to myself, why am I holding right? Why am I holding right? But yep, I'm still holding right. I just need to, like, hit. I think all I need to do is just hit dash quicker. So when it's, like, almost instantaneously as I pick up that third crystal, I need to be hitting dash. I think that's all I need to do. Simples, right? And then I went and did what you suggested, like holding the right and jumping out the block and... Sorry. I'm sounding frustrated and I really shouldn't be getting frustrated. It's not going to help. What's going on, Iron Smeltry? Welcome along to the lurk. Thank you. they control a block iron smeltery, and you've got to collect all of them throughout the level, or else the block won't move and you won't be able to get past at the end. Basically.
Yeah, this shouldn't take too long.
You're doing exactly what you said, but I don't know, I just... Well... Yeah, I see what you mean, K7. Once the minute you let go of jump, you basically kill your jump and you start to fall down, so... Yeah. Let's see if I can do it this way as well. Thank you. Oh dear. Too soon. Sorry, I'm not really saying much to me, guys. I'm just really trying to focus as hard as I can on this. The problem is, though, if I do that, I don't get the proper... I have the same issue that I had, the reason I went back to go and do Hotel B-side and Core A earlier on. It'll not give me a proper clear time for the B, for the C. Which means to get the proper clear time, I'll then need to do it again. So... Thank you. not too much. That was it, though. My dash was off, though. Man, them inputs have got to be quick. Press left instead of holding it. Don't know why. Don't start muscle memory in that freaking upward diagonal, please, Nock. Begin to explain how frustrating it is. Okay, that was a thing I did. When you want to practice one section, but you keep messing up the easy section, so then you can't practice the section that you need to want, that you want to practice. Debug mode. I know it is a thing in the game. Yeah, I managed to do two of the dream blocks there. I just need to nail this bit, though. If we could just nail this opening section. See, I have a bit of confidence, and then my confidence is, like, instantly shattered. Because then I can't get past, like, the easy bit. Oh! See, that confidence has gone again. Lost it again. Dashed a fraction too early. Mm-hmm. I have to say, I honestly, I've noticed with playing this game, I don't know where time goes. You're just so into the game, concentrating so much on your movement, that time goes by, man, like so quickly. I'm dashing too many times there now. It really doesn't feel like I've been on like this level now for an hour and 20 minutes, but crazy. If only there was somewhere I could get my dash back there. I thought I was going to sneeze. Then I went away. Pressing jump too early to come out of that dream block at the minute. Doing it again. I'm not looking forward to is seeing my death count once I finally do get to the end of this freaking level. It's gonna be brutal. Gotta get there first though. Lost my audio again in my ears. Shouldn't really make too much difference, but I kind of feel like I'm dependent on my audio a little bit. I don't know why, it's weird. Second one has to be dashed through quite low. Okay. Jump out the block. I Why did I diagonal left? I shouldn't even been holding left at that point. Come on, jump out the block.
Thank you.
Alright guys, I'm going to turn the microphone and the camera off for a little bit, just because I'm concentrating and not really talking, but I am still here and I will respond to any chat messages that do appear. Thanks, Iron Smeltery. Damn straight, they're getting pretty stiff. I've quite a few times now I've hit all the tokens, but I just can't seem to clear the last spike thing. And I don't know, what I've been trying to do is I've been trying to stay pretty low in all the dream blocks, because I think that just seems to really help considerably. But I don't know, I'm still having trouble getting the consistency in the rest of the levels, which is really frustrating me at the minute. Yeah, I've already noticed that, and I think when I get to that out that last dream block, I think I'd just, rather than dabbing jump, I really need to hold it to make sure I get enough velocity and momentum out of there, because obviously I need to keep my dash for going through the final dream block. But I gotta get there first. Yeah, it's all your fault. I think it goes to show, though, how much I still need to improve at the game because, you know, we were saying that the way I was going, it was looking like I'd do it within half an hour, and we're still here after 2 hours and 5 minutes nearly. So I think it's just testament that I just really need to improve massively in the game. Yes! I may have got a bit excited. Jesus Christ. I think it's the freaking happiest I've ever heard myself. A 3-screen level and 801 deaths. Alright. I need to chill. I need to unwind. So... let's go for Forsaken City, Goldberry, just to feel like I'm good at the game again. Sorry, I do apologise. Oh man, I can't even... I think I need a drink. Hands are pretty freaking tired though. I was like, I can't even do, as you could see there, I couldn't even do the freaking edge boost jump there. Unfortunately, I don't drink in the week. Well, I say I don't drink in the week. I'm back on my diet now, so alcohol is banned for the time being. Thank you. too late in the day for a cup of tea, man. Goldberry acquired. I still need the one up on this level as well. Is it? Really? Be the fact that my hands are just so tired. Well, at least that doesn't negate the strawberry. Trucker. Oh, now I fucked it. Ugh. I got 5 the other night, and the one that I missed was the one like behind in the secret passage. What? How? I wasn't touching the ground. How did that one count? Thank you. Oh, you turd face. All right. Alright, one more go, and then I'm going to call it a night, because, like I said, my fingers are absolutely shot. Tonight. Again, it's pretty late here. It's almost 12:30, and I've been awake since 5:30 because my daughter decided it would be a good idea to wake up early, so I think I only had about 4 hours sleep last night. So I could really do with getting some sleep. Yeah, no more dream blocks until, what, Summit, maybe core as well. That's it. I'm done. We'll come back to this later. But yeah, on a positive note, we have a quarter of the Goblin Hearts, Seaside Hearts. Sorry, not Goblin Hearts, Seaside Hearts. Thank you everybody for tuning in with it. I know I went like radio silent for a little bit, but I felt like I had to get in the zone even more than I already was. Ultimately it paid off. So yeah, thanks for tuning in guys, as always. Stream will be back on Saturday night. But until then, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.